While installing the friction discs and steels, be careful not to harm the inner surfaces of those parts. There must be an oil film between steels and the friction discs.